Shrutika Reddy from 6th A1. Now I am going to explain the process of handpicking. Handpicking means separation of unwanted things from the useful ones. Some unwanted things are present in the small quantity. I am going to say about handpicking. Handpicking, some food grains like wheat, rice and pulses etc. may contain some small stones and sometimes insects also. They are removed by using handpicking. Now I am going to explain the process of handpicking. This rice is containing some unwanted things. Now I am going to show them. This is called paddy. These are some stones. Now we can see that the unwanted quantity in the rice is small, is less, and the process by which we are doing is called hand picking. Means we are doing this process by our hand. So we can call it as hand picking. Thank you.